daily forecast for March 29th by FX Empire. The gold markets, you can see, broke out to the upside. And you can see that we did test the 1225 level. That's an area that offered psychological support. So it looks likely that if we can break above the 1262 handle or so, we should then go into 13. I think pullbacks could offer buying opportunities as well. No interest in shorting. This is a market that looks very strong.